In this edition of our free software series, we'll be digging deeper to show you 10 lesser-known free programs that just might be useful for you. All of these softwares are available for Windows, with some available for Mac OS and Linux as well. Let's get started. We'll start with the basic program first. Sumatra PDF is a free and open source document viewer that supports many document formats, including PDF, EPUB, and many others. It's lightweight and extremely fast, making it a great alternative to Adobe Reader. The design is minimalistic and easy to use. Downside is that Sumatra PDF is only available for Windows, but with portable versions, making it usable from an external USB drive with no installation required. In prior videos, many of you have asked how we were able to mirror an Android phone on our PC. We use a program called ScreenCopy, and it's available on GitHub. In order to download it, go to their main page. The link will be available in the description. Over here on the right, go to the latest release, scroll down, and under Assets for Windows, just simply download the zip file and make sure it's compatible to your computer, either the 32 or 64-bit for Linux and Mac OS. Next up is a free file converter. If you want to convert any of your files, you have many choices. The easiest I've used is named File Converter. It's free and open source. At this time, it's only available for Windows, and with just two or three clicks, it'll let you convert your audio, video, images, and documents into various file formats. Next in my list is Transmission, a torrent client which is also free and open source, and long story short, we were impressed with the upload and download. All the process went smoothly, and we also found the interface for Transmission to be more intuitive and polished than BitTorrent. Transmission is available for Windows, Mac OS, Linux, and Unix. If you are looking for a dedicated uninstaller software for Windows, you need to try Revo. Revo Uninstaller Obscure Windows User. This one is a must-have. Normally, when you uninstall a program using Windows, it leaves additional files and registry remnants of that program behind. Revo Uninstaller, on the other hand, removes all files associated with the program you've uninstalled, helping to free up more space, clearing out useless junk no longer needed. On number 6, Tis TreeSize Free, which is a graphical disk usage analyzer. It has a cleaner user interface, making it easier to find out what is taking up space on your drives wherever you launch this. I recommend running this as an administrator to get the most accurate results. On number 7, it's Scribus, an alternative to Adobe InDesign. It's a free and open source publishing tool that works with most of the popular formats to create professional quality newsletters, brochures, posters, and so much more. Subscribers is available for Windows, Mac OS, and Linux. If you're a Windows user that thinks the default image viewer on the operating system is a horrendous piece of something that rhymes with quit, ImageGlass as your savior. It's light on system resources and supports more than 80 file formats. DNS Benchmark is the tool you have in order to get the best internet speed possible. It's created by legendary software engineer and security researcher Steve Gibson, who's the host of the long-running podcast Security. Now this program will analyze the various DNS servers to find out what works best on your network. Last in our list is Brackets. For my fellow programmers still using Visual Studio Code for Microsoft for web development, which by the way is no longer open source, it just may be time for you to switch to Brackets as a truly free and open source text editor for Windows, Mac OS, and Linux. It has a cleaner user interface without all the telemetry and hidden source code. I recommend you try it out. Thanks for watching. Links are in the description. If this video is useful for you, give it a thumbs up. Let us know about it in the comments, and if you haven't done so already, subscribe and hit the bell to not miss out on our latest videos and other tech-related stuff here on ItsDailyTech.